shit. I'm having a hard time following his story, and I'm starting to freak out a little bit.